welcome to the East Anglian Railway Museum for a day out with Thomas. Lovely weather, enjoy yourselves, have fun everyone!
Good morning. Hello. This is Craig. I'm here with Craig Productions, and he's here with
hello. We've listened to Red Dwarf.
What's up, Productions? Did you say it's a Monday, 22nd of April, and we're here at
the East Anglian Railway Museum in Colchester,
and we're here for
the Day Out with Thomas event.
Exactly. We've got a big surprise on the next clip, so stand by. Good morning, Percy.
Good morning, Thomas.
Very good. After 4.5 years, welcome back Toby the Tram Engine!
Together we are Rusty
and Dusty,
Sawdust Station Sweepers, reporting for duty. Don't do that, we've got things to do.
Oh,
right, we hope you enjoy your day out with Thomas and do come again next time. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Welcome back, Toby, the tram engine.
Welcome back, Toby. We're so glad to see you home again.
After 4.5 years of service.
I bet you're glad to be back, aren't you?
Oh yes, I definitely am glad. It's good to be back with my old friends, Thomas, Percy and Daisy.
Thank you.
case you guys want to know, that was the engine Percy was pulling and pushing in the beginning of the video. It was supposed to go last week, but no one turned up, so they're going to try and get it back to the railway it belongs to. Hope this one comes to Norfolk Railway. Afternoon, Toad.
Good afternoon, Mr. Cameraman.
What a beautiful day.
It's a very beautiful day. Mr. Percy has been looking after me when Mr. Oliver is away being bedridden.
And I heard you're happy that Toby's back.
Very happy, Mr. Cameraman. Mr. Toby and Miss Henrietta have been very useful since they have returned.
Take your death for a bit. You two!
Hello.
Hey!
Thank you.
Let the shunting begin!
Thank you.
Thomas.
Oh, he's not on there, is he?
Yeah. Can you drive in there? Why do you think everybody's watching? Thank you.
Well, guys, that just about wraps up for Day Out with Thomas.
We've seen a lot of trains, seen a lot of Thomas's friends, and we've had lots of fun today.
We see all the shunting, which is a bonus.
Yes, and we got to see everybody help out, all the children help Percy fill his tank up with water.
Wow.
I saw that, and I got to help out too.
Yeah. Anyway, time for us to go, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. The next up will be
a North Norfolk Railway Day Out with Thomas, which is May Day Bank Holiday Monday.
6th of May, and we're looking forward to it. So, thanks for watching. Good night.
So we've come to the happy end of our story, and it's time for all of us to go home, just like Thomas.
Engine, you know, 'cause the fat controller, he told him so.